Have you ever wondered if an expression you've heard or read is actually appropriate to use in a certain context? Do you regularly rack your brains for a good way of expressing your ideas in English? Or do your friends often ask you to proofread their texts, but you feel unsure about the language? If you are familiar with one or all of these situations, the arrival of new AI tools such as ChatGPT, DeepL Write, and Grammarly might seem like the perfect solution for your struggles. But have you ever checked how good the corrections provided by these AI tools actually are when put to the test? I'm Katarina.
And I'm Julia. We're two professional linguists at the University of Bamberg, Germany. And in this video, we would like to share with you our evaluation of AI tools as correction aids. In this video, we will start by providing an overview of the ideas and the theoretical background behind our evaluation. In the other videos in this series, we will explain to you our methodological approach and share with you our results and some final thoughts about the use of AI tools as correction aids. Let's start with the theoretical background. Our evaluation was conducted from a corpus linguistic perspective. A corpus, in the plural corpora, is a large database of written or spoken texts gathered and organized for the purpose of studying a language. Think of it as a big digital library or text collection filled with examples of how words and sentences are used by native speakers in real life. For our analysis, we used corpus linguistic findings as a benchmark in order to empirically categorize certain structures as errors. By errors, we mean words, phrases, or structures that do not, or only very rarely, occur in authentic language.
Large language models are based on huge amounts of data as well, but can easily be operated through chatbots like ChatGPT by using natural language. They offer a wide range of applications, from brainstorming and structuring arguments to the formal final editing of publications. One function that many of you have probably already used is the correction of your own texts in English, especially if this is not your first language. DeepL Write and Grammarly are AI tools that are also based on large language models but have a very user-friendly interface. You simply type or paste your text and corrections are automatically inserted. All three tools can be used to detect and correct errors. However, they correct these errors based on their oftentimes unknown training data, raising the question of how accurate, appropriate, or necessary these corrections actually are. Have we caught your interest? Do you want to find out about the methodological approach we used for our evaluation? Then stay tuned for the next video in this series, where Julia will tell you all about it. Goodbye and see you again soon.